I'm afraid we have a medical emergency.
Oh, no. My babies.
Your babies are about to go to the bathroom all over my waiting room. And diapers aren't covered by your insurance. Ooh, you better hurry. I heard Shelbyville 9 are grabbing every diaper in town.
I will get the diapers, but there's no way I could fit them in my car. Maybe Mr. Homer will have a large gas-guzzling American vehicle that I could use. Homer, sir, do you have an oversized vehicle that I might be borrowing?
Borrowing? No. Selling to you at an insanely high price? Yes.
Fine, whatever. I must admit, the smell of fresh air is much more pleasing than the odor of the hot dog machine. This is not good for my insurance. Smiles on such behavior. Human crickets. Incontinent children's tushies.
That was close. Another minute, my office would look like the Ganges River.
I am the greatest driver in all the land. Oh, I smashed my skull. Famous American clown, I wish to ask a favor.
Everyone wants to wet their beaks.
I require information about trucks delivering evil cola. How can I get this classified data?
Sorry, Apu. I'm a drink squeezy punchy lowlife. You need a professional scumbag. Follow a cop until you find one. You'll have better luck if you, you know, look American.
Thank you, horrible man. For my insurance. Jiminy crickets. My cardio is shot. Thank you. many of these there are. Hey, move it, Whitey! Oh, no! Perhaps I should refrain from doing that in the future. I am a lean, mean Vindaloo machine. This is just between me and you, random object.